Okay, let's give these folks a big hand.